In the summer of 2009, students from BHS and members of the community came together to form HEAR in Barrington to promote mental health awareness and positive mental health. From the start, we have made it our goal to provide the help, encouragement, resources, and education needed in our community.
HEAR put together and hosted four major events throughout the 2009-2010 school year. All these events helped community members, and more specifically high school students, stomp the stigma of getting help.
I wanna do something that matters, say something different, something that sets the whole world on its ear. I wanna do something better with the time I've been given, and I wanna try to touch a few hearts in this life and leave nothing left. And something that says I was here.
Community members became aware of organizations and services that could help them in times of need through these events. Not only did they become aware that these resources were available, but they also began to get the help they needed.
Although HEAR has helped the Barrington area, the Barrington community gave back to us as well, from cheering for the Broncos to taking part in the IT campaign. The community has come together as one to help everyone feel a part of something important.
In its first year, HEAR in Barrington sponsored multiple student and community events. Some of the students' favorite memories include
Smash Mouth,
the dodgeball tournament,
definitely meeting the Academy Is.
HEAR in Barrington is a growing community coalition. How do the students describe being a part of HEAR?
Rewarding. Gratifying.
Amazing.
There are so many things to love in the Barrington area, such as
it's full of moral support.
Doesn't feel like the kind of place where you have to have been here for generations to get connected.
What do students love most about their school?
The ability to be an individual.
How everyone cares.
The friendly, welcoming environment.
There's something here for everyone.
The tons of opportunities.
One of the goals of HEAR in Barrington is to promote positive change in the student body. What changes have been noticed in the past year?
I feel like people are much more accepting of one another, and it's great that everybody is becoming so unified. I feel like I'm a small part of something much bigger than myself.
Students are more open to talking about mental health issues.
I feel that our school has become a more unified and welcoming place.
Maybe I'll fight for world peace, 'cause I know it's mine.
Thank you to the community members, students, teachers, and parents who have all given their time and energy to make HEAR a success.
I wanna do something that matters, say something different, something that sets the whole world on its ear. I wanna do something better with the time I've been given, and I wanna try to touch a few hearts in this life and leave nothing left but something that says I was here.
We're all 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 here.
To come together.
To be a stronger and better community.
To care about each other.
To promote positive mental health.
To lend a hand.
To have fun.
I was here.